His love All right, get some last minute instruction here. Mark up the microphone.
We're on a roll this morning.
All right. Are you glad to be in the house of the Lord?
Yeah.
Anywhere else you would rather be?
No, no, no.
Okay, all right. Well, let the Lord know it. Easter egg hunt, Saturday to April 4th, 2 to 3:30. Each child should bring a basket and a dozen of hard-boiled colored eggs, plus one extra for the decorating egg contest. Anything else?
I need help.
And she needs help. So if you could come out and help Sister Hazel, please see with her before the end of the service today. So anything else you'd like to add to that? Good? All right. Praise the Lord. We're going to go to the Lord in prayer. If you haven't outspoken request or special need, grab one of them slips of paper there in front of your pew, slip it into the offering plate, it'll get added to the prayer list. But if you have an unspoken need right now you'd like to show by uplifting the hands, I'll get it out in a minute. Just lift your hand up, we'll go to the Lord in prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you this morning for this time and opportunity to be in your house and to lift up your name. And Father, as we go to you in prayer this morning, asking your touch on each and every one of these needs, we ask you to just pour out your grace, your mercy, your power on each and every one of their lives. Touch them in a mighty way, Lord God, that we can give testimony of what you've done, where you've been, and how you've moved, Father. We thank you for everything that's sent to touch those on the prayer list of life, Father. Move in each and every one of those situations. And Father, we can give you praise for everything that's said and done. Father, we thank you. Lord, if this evening an offering. And Danny, can I help you? Get your help. Brother Benny, could you help out this morning? Are we doing two offerings still, brother? You don't know? Say again, brother. Still two? One for the heat and air?
Yeah,
right. Okay. All right, we're going to still do two this morning. One's your regular tithe and offering. This first one, second is for the heating and air unit in the back. If you could contribute to that, I'm sure God bless you. Daddy, if you will.
Father God, we thank you, Lord, for this opportunity that you give us this day, Lord. Just give back a small portion of that. Father, I just pray we'll give our heart of thanksgiving, that it'll go forth in this place and be a witness unto this lighthouse. Father, we give you the praise, the glory, our for all. In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Amen. Where could I go?
Surely His presence is here. Go
ahead. Let's sing it again.
And surely the presence of the Lord is in this place.
Come on.
I can feel His mighty power.
Put your hands up, church. Put your hands up.
And His grace.
Put your hands up. Let Him bless you.
I
you bless Him. Let Him bless you back.
The touch of an angel's wings. I see glory. Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place.
Go ahead, go ahead.
And surely,
come on, church, sing.
The presence of the Lord is in this place. I can feel His mighty power and His grace. I can feel the touch of angels' wings. I see glory on each face. And surely the presence of the Lord is in this place.
Give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Stand up. You know, a man went to the doctor, and he walks in the doctor's office, and he's got a banana sticking out of one ear, a cucumber sticking out the other, and he's got a carrot stuck up his nose. He says, "Doctor, I feel awful. Can you tell what's going on?" He says, "Well, right to start with, I can tell you one thing. Looks like you're not eating right." Don't use that one. Get your Bibles out.